Hi, this is Eve from Ultimate Lovers, and today I want to talk about something that may sound a little bit strange to you, and it is about connecting your genitals with your heart. People are really used to connect, let's say, the three focal points of the body in the same manner. Like, you got the head, the mind, you got the heart, and you got the genitals. And mostly in the missionary position or whatever sex, the genitals connect with the genitals. If there's a heart connection, it's pressed against each other, and most of the time people just get lost in their mind anyway and aren't really that present in sex at all. But let's say they connect in a way as well, or disconnect in a way too. And people know, obviously, what they call in French, like giving head, doing oral sex with each other, like turn around. But then it's also really interesting to see what happens if you either press your heart area against someone's genitals, or on the other side against the ass, or the other way around, if you press your genitals on someone's heart area. And it may sound a bit strange at first, but it's a very intimate, vulnerable position to be in. What I've noticed in my own experience is that when I really want to connect with a woman and I want to take it easy, it feels like I also want to connect with her pussy in a soft, gentle way. There's different ways to do that. You can also just very slowly, when it's time, rest your hand against the pussy from the outside, or just in that way, very slowly connect. But what works for me also is to go down in a different way, where I would first, for example, rest my head on her belly and give her a hug and just really feel that, and show her in a way that I can show my soft, vulnerable side as well, almost my little boy side, if I would call it. And then also, at a certain point, just let my body, my chest rest against her vagina. And for me, it feels very loving. It's almost as if I can give the love that I feel for her, the respect, the horny energy in her pussy, and really relax. And it almost feels like I give her the signal, like nothing needs to happen. It's all fine. I'm already enjoying this immensely. So whether I penetrate you or not, it doesn't matter. And the effect is often quite astonishing. It's a very beautiful way of surrender from my side and of acceptance from her side. And I remember the first time that a woman did something like that to me, where she basically just rested her head on the inside of my legs, my soft cock almost lying next to her in such a gentle, soft way. I started to cry like a little baby. It was so intense, it was so beautiful, and it really felt, just telling this now, I just start to glow again by the memory. There's so much pressure on the cock, but also on the pussy, to perform in a certain way during sex, to be objectified as the cock that has to be a hard, or the pussy that has to be wet, that when all of a sudden the connection that's been made is from such a different nature, almost like a nurturing mother or father energy, like, hey, it's all fine. It's just breathtaking. And what happened then, this first time when it happened to me, just the crying was much more needed than any kind of weird tantric sex that I could have at that moment. And it really helped me to soften up, to also accept my cock the way it is, that it doesn't have to be hard all the time, that it's fine like this, that a woman can also enjoy it like that, just as a part of me that she can give love to. And don't underestimate this, guys. This is a really powerful way of connecting. You can play around with this as well. So you can do it in that way. What you can also do is just hold each other around the belly, maybe if connecting the heart with the genitals is a little bit too much yet, or from the behind, and then just basically press your heart against the bum. That can feel very nice as well. And it's not just if you do it on genitals, just nice for the genitals. It's also very nice for the heart. For me, it really feels opening as well. Like, wow, I'm almost as if I can feel the sexual energy of a pussy flow into this, and that it actually opens my heart and actually starts flowing more in my whole body. And that's a great thing to do. And I think for me, this feels not so vulnerable, but really beautiful. What's for me even more vulnerable, if I press my cock against a woman's heart, and not in a sexual, raw, horny way. It can be, but more in a, I don't know, in an opening way. I would say it sounds harder than this, but it's basically fucking the heart open. So if you have some coconut oil, some lube or whatever, and you put a little bit on the chest, and you really slide with your genitals. It doesn't matter if it's hard or not. Just here, up and down a little bit, just very slowly. Of course, when your woman is comfortable with that, and you'll find out soon enough. You can talk about it as an exercise, and then just basically giving this sexual energy of your cock straight to her heart without her having to do anything. There's no pussy that has to be wet. She doesn't have to do anything with her mouth. There's nothing like that. There's no hole there. And then filling her up like that and giving her some of your sexual energy, it's a very powerful, healing and intimate way of connecting. So I suggest you try out this and let me know how it worked for you. For more tips and tricks, definitely subscribe to this channel. You can also read blogs and watch animations on our website, ultimatelovers.com. There's also courses for couples there if you want to do it and learn more about connecting and sex, the art of sex basically. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video and you want me to do more. If you have some subjects that you want me to talk about, please write them down in the comments, and give me a thumbs up if you like it, and see you next time. Okay, bye-bye.